All right, we're back. Perfectly fine hand on the draw here. Not gonna mulligan and pull this in a little bit for you guys. I like this hand quite a bit. We have a lot of protection for our threats, and then a win condition. Basically how you have to look at it. So that guy is strong against armor transport, so we'll have to keep that in mind. Mine ended Madcap skillsing a Disciple Bloodways, which is totally reasonable. As for now, we're just going to keep casting dudes. Alright. First one has been bugginged. I'm playing this guy over this just so he doesn't attack us for free. If he attacks us, we could put him on some type of combat trick now. That guy's not very good. I think I just want to attack with this guy for two. And then play Gore Clan Rampager. Get some defense down just so he chills out a little bit. I don't want to play this armor transport till we get this off the field. Or till it can't attack without also just getting eaten. No play. Alright. Well. Kind of just want to do the same thing again. Once again, just trying to protect this guy. If I throw him out there and he plays a Boros Legionnaire or whatever, then I just take, you know, 4 damage out of nowhere and lose a dude for nothing. Eventually he's going to start jump blocking. And it's not like I'm just skipping my turns doing nothing. Alright, so let's go here. No, not that. I want to play this. Could have put it on one of the 2/4s to protect myself against Massive Raid, but if I get to combat, I get to protect it anyway. So he's just taking a million. So I'm going to play this Spire Tracer because I want him to attack with all 3 of his guys. If that makes sense. He basically can't. And if he doesn't, then he's dead to Zerdeswine or Scorchwalker. But in order to trigger this, he has to turn all 3 of those guys sideways, which would mean he would be dead next turn. Deck does not seem all that good. All these creatures are tier 2 or 3. Removal spell is good, obviously. He also flooded out a little bit. That's why we're on 16 lands. Alright. Game Do-Si-Do. I don't think we want any of this. Woo!